Hey, what's up, you guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I am here today playing Sims 4 again, but do you notice something different about my background? I bought six new not expansions, but add-ons. I first got Seasons. That was 100% what I had to buy. Wasn't even a doubt in my mind. I also got Cats and Dogs. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited about that. I now own all the game packs. So I bought Jungle Adventure and I also bought Parenthood? Yeah, Parenthood. I also bought Parenthood, so I bought those two game packs and the stuff packs. My stuff packs, I got a Laundry Day stuff and I also got Bowling Night stuff. But I'm gonna jump in. If you don't know this girl here, she's on my Twitch stream. Link is down in the description below. I have a lot of fun playing Sam, so you might want to be a part of that. But we're going to jump back into the Marino household. But remember, we left off and she just got pregnant. Ooh. Okay. So where do I want to start? I think I'm going to start in the fall. Because that's what it is now. We just finished Thanksgiving. I think it's time for some fall. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited, you guys. Okay, let's jump back into the Merino house. Yeah, there's one baby and one on the way. Kids is the only two I'm gonna do because I don't wanna max out when my kids are having kids. Baby will officially be a toddler and look at her pregnant belly. We're gonna already max out this house. And it's snowing! Oh my god, guys. Oh my god, and there's fallen leaves. I can't. I literally can't. Okay, so she. I want her to watch some comedy because she needs some fun. Reacting to her first? No. Oh, no. Oh, glitches. All of the glitches.
Oh.
Look at her cute outfit. Oh, I love it. What is he doing? He's just standing outside in the snow. So that's awesome. I want him to change into his outfits. Change outfit. Change into his cold weather outfit. His cold weather outfit is so nice. And he is angry because he's being bullied at work, which sucks, but at least you look handsome. Right? You look so handsome. I love this outfit. He's giving me like a Justin Bieber vibe. I love it. Okay, so I'm going to have him use the restroom, take an angry poop, and then come and join your wife on the sofa. You think your child is okay? He's asleep. Good. He's like trying to save face right now because he doesn't want her to know that he's actually a really big D-hole. She's gonna, have a deep conversation with him, and then she's gonna, like, try and make him laugh, because she's still holding out hope, even though everyone keeps saying he's not a good guy. She's holding out hope. She's holding out a lot of hope that he is.
Quimble Reginew.
Oh, Schwanzo!
Winoo-boo!
Now that I got these new packs, I want to see what is included in the pack. Oh, a lot. Look at all this new... the new countertops. Oh my gosh. I am just absolutely blown away. There's everything is new. There's so much new stuff. Look at all the new baby stuff. Litter boxes. Oh my god, we have to get an animal. I don't know what to get. What should I get? I want to get a dog, I think. I think I want them to have a dog. I think we need to move up to a bigger house, though. But we'll see. We'll see what happens. Okay. But I think I'm going to put the dog bowl. They have a lot of money. Remember, they came with a lot of money. And they've been working their way up, been killing it. Yeah, I want to get, like, an automatic. Ooh, did you hear that? That was my throat. I want to get an automatic feeder. Feeding your loved ones, or we mean pets, has never been easier. All one needs to do is set it and forget it. Be sure not to leave within reach of gluttonous pets, as there may be seen bursting side. What? There may be seen bursting side effects. Hope my dog doesn't explode. Just saying. Well, dogs have to go outside. So that's the nice thing about dogs is that they can just go outside. Oh my, what marvelous treasures await your pet in Mr. Itchy's critically acclaimed chest of wonders. Not only does this toy chest come pre-stocked with bouncy balls and Mr. Squeaky toy, you can continue to fill it with your own pet's toys until your furry friend begs you, no human, please, no more toys. Had enough glee for one day. Can't you see my hocks grow weary and my jaw grows tight? I can tell you, my dog would never be that way, but that's okay. They can think what they want to think about animals, so we're going to do that. And then I need to get a pet bed, and I'm going to put this bed in the room with us. I think right here, right? Or right over here would be a good spot for it. Am I blind? Do I see pet bed? Sleepy time pet bed. Sometimes you have a big pupper or ambitious kitty and they desire an enormous space upon which to sleep. Rest and generally lays about. Oh wow, that's big. I think that's better. I don't know what kind of pet we're gonna have yet, so I'm just gonna get like a basic color that maybe matches the room. I'm going to put it over there, yeah, because it matches the decor of their room. Cool. Okay, and then I'm going to have her adopted, because it's going to be more her dog, because she actually cares about me. She's not a sociopath.
Wisub? Engel Mifwa. Beckon Wishum. Pluba Siba. Arpanaya Umfra.
Snibara Watanini.
Tiba Bamel.
Terenzi.
Trip.
Dag, dag.
Adopt. Adopt.
Bona. Wibbis.
Oh. Vadish.
He still passed out.
Omiva Dota Vepi. Pomeray Kwas. Skeebs Zabula. Huh? Gork. Franjwaga Lastubo.
Oh, but toy Skiba.
What do you have to do to get up tomorrow? He's going to work. Okay. Well, I'm going to have him actually start a gathering at our house. They're on their way. Cool. And I'm going to have him go work out. Oh, okay. I was like, is she gonna adopt the dog?
Oh.
She is ready for work. She doesn't have to work for 3 days. So I'm just loving all the animals that are. Oh my gosh, they're so cute. So we have Wendy. It's a puppy. We have Fish. That's a Chihuahua puppy. That's super cute. It's a Shiba Inu. What is that face? Do you see that face? What is that? The dingo that's spayed already. Pug, Cashy. That face is terrifying me. I think I'm gonna go. Oh, she's not spayed or neutered. Maybe I'll go for the dingo. The dingo's really cute. Yeah, I'm gonna go for the dingo. Okay, so I'm gonna have her fill. I'm gonna fill and then set scheduled time. In 12 hours. Friendly introduction. Oh, maybe not. Friendly introduction. Malinay. Oh my god, he's so little! Friendly introduction.
Lenorg!
Palachop. Why is it stinky? Do you see that? Oh, because there's food under it. Oh my goodness gracious. Where did this come from? I want you to I want you to clean out. Oh, there it is. I need a water bowl. Don't I? Right? Do they not drink water? I guess not. They don't drink water. Interesting. Okay. That tree is bigger than him. Oh my goodness. Yes! Yay! So excited. Brooke Marino. I'm gonna keep her sweet.
Oh no, Shia.
She got it. She got it. She got it. Good. Like, we're gonna train you. Let's see. Let's Simstagram your pet. Oh. What? Also, I guess she has a Simstagram. Interesting. Praise. Pet. S. If it is.
Yeah, that. Apollo Chaba.
She's so little and so cute.
So. Yamish. Shabini.
Anakin's birthday.
Ninja! Arabay!
I gotta train. Is there like a way? How do you train the dog? Okay, I think you're good. You need to go to bed now. We'll end the gathering, but we need to add some stuff. I'm gonna add the confident club vibe. Oh. Like almost all pets, Brooke can get inexplicably obsessed about things around the house. Keep an eye on your furry companions to discover their unique interests. I don't even know where my dog is.
Oh, keep fire! Oh.
Okay, I'm gonna have him actually wake up. A dirty diaper. Oh, yeah, he does. No, look at the little puppy. Reach parenting level 1. Kane can now encourage kids' behavior and influence kids to clean. He can now reprimand bad behavior by asking the child not to do that action or simply yelling at the child to stop. Brooke is a sleuth dog. They like to search around the house and can be instructed to investigate things. That's interesting. Look how cute this dog is.